So Lillian, I understand that you are planning some circles of humanity over the next few months. Can you tell us a little bit more about them?
Yes. Well, I'm inviting healthcare professionals to start having conversations around humanity. What is humanity? Mm-hmm. What's working in our healthcare system? What's not working? And having perspectives, different people's perspectives, so that we can learn from each other and we can create from each other. And these circles of humanity will, I mean, people who are signing up for this are anywhere from executives, mm-hmm. CEOs, patients, nurses, managers. It doesn't matter. It's about having those conversations about humanity in healthcare. So they're called circles of humanity. And people are excited. People are excited to be part of that conversation.
And if, for those people who want to continue, you also have a Leading from Humanity conference as well.
Right. So the Leading from Humanity conference is November 14th. And we will be bringing together people to learn more from our speakers and also to get involved in conversations. Mm-hmm. And from there, creating more groups of people to participate in the circles of humanity moving forward so that we can keep the conversation going and start to maybe create some rebels of healthcare to start making some changes in healthcare from what we've been conforming to for many, many years. Maybe things need to change. I mean, technology's come in, but maybe there's so much more on a human level that needs to shift so we can start understanding and working together towards it.
So this sounds like a humanity movement.
It's a humanity movement, and I, you know what? There's enough human beings out there that I think I'll maybe have a few people join me.
Sounds great. Looking forward to it.
Thank you. So they just need to sign up. I'll just send out my calendar to them, and they can sign up and have a conversation with me. We can book them right in to be part of this.
That's great.
Thank
I'm
you.
In.
Thank you.